Hi everyone, welcome to the another Java HackerRank video lecture series. So in this video we are going to solve our next challenge, which is Java method overriding. Okay, so when a subclass inherit from a superclass, then it also inherit its method. But as it inherits a method, and there may be a condition that or chance that we have the same method name both in parent class and child class, then the method of the subclass, that is child class, overrides the method of the superclass. This concept is called as method overriding. Okay, for example, here we have a class called sports, and in this we have two methods, get name and get number of team members. Okay, and now we have another class called soccer, which extends the sports, and if we are extending this class, then we are getting these two methods. Okay, but we want to implement a method called get name in our subclass. So as we will implement a method which is already present in the superclass, then the method of the subclass will override the method of superclass. Okay, so what we have to do in this challenge is we have to complete the code in your editor by writing an overridden get number of team members method that prints the same statement as the superclass get number of team members method, except that it replaces n with 11. Okay, so we have to implement this method in this class. Okay, so and we have to replace this n with 11. Okay, so let's come in the code section. Okay, so first of all, remove the comment code. We have to override this method. So first of all, we will write override and write whatever is in the superclass. Okay, and we have to replace this n with 11. Okay, now just try to run this code. So we have passed the sample test cases. Finally submit this code. So we have solved this challenge. So in the next video, I will tell you how to solve the next challenge. Till then, stay tuned. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye. Have a good day ahead.